Stop all the clocks, cut off the telephone, prevent the dog from barking with a juicy bone, silence the pianos and with muffled drum, ring up a coffin, let the mourners come, let aeroplanes circle moaning overhead, scribbling on the sky the message he is dead. Put crape bows round the white necks of the public doves. Let the traffic policemen wear black cotton gloves. He was my north, my south, my east, my west, my working week and my Sunday rest, my noon, my midnight, my talk, my song. I thought that love would last forever. I was wrong. The stars are not wanted now, put out everyone, pack up the moon and dismantle the sun, pour away the ocean and sweep up the wood, for nothing now can ever come to any good. My north, my south, my east, my west, my working week and my Sunday rest, my noon, my midnight, my talk, my song. I thought that love would last forever. I was wrong. Stars are not wanted now, put out everyone, pack up the moon and dismantle the sun, pour away the ocean and sweep up the wood, for nothing now can ever come to any good.
Sulk no more. Act from thought should quickly follow what is thinking for. Your unique and moping station proves you cold. Stand up and fold your map of desolation. Bells that toll across the meadows from the summer spire. For these unloving shadows, love does not require. All the blues may love, why longer bow to loss with arms across? Strive, and you shall conquer. Geese in flocks above you flying, their direction knows. Brooks beneath the thin ice flowing to their oceans go. Dark and dull is your distraction. Walk then, come no longer numb into your satisfaction. in silence and tears, half broken hearted to sever for years. Pale grew thy cheek and cold, colder thy kiss. Truly that half foretold sorrow to this. So we'll go no more a-roving. The heart be still as loving, and the moon be still as bright. For the sword outwears its sheath, and the soul wears out the breath. And the heart must pause to breathe and love itself at rest. The night was made for loving, and the day returns too soon. Yet we'll go no more a-roving by the light of the moon. For the sword outwears its sheath, and the soul wears out the breast, and the heart must pause to breathe and love itself. Have rest, though the night was made for loving, and the day returns too soon. Yet we'll go no more a-roving by the
dearest, sing no sad songs for me. Plant thou no roses at my head, no shady cypress tree. Be the green grass above me, with showers and dewdrops wet. And if thou wilt, remember, and if thou wilt, forget. Mm-hmm. I shall not see the shadows. I shall not feel the rain. I shall not hear the nightingale sing on as if in pain. And dreaming through the twilight, the dark not rise, no set. Haply I may remember, and haply may forget.
could come home early and find where I should be. A flower face and two eyes like empty cups of tea. My love could come and find me wearing an unclean room with an apron all around me and my cheek rough as a crumb. My love could come and wind me in his new raincoat arms, and his peak cap blind him to my bread and butter charms. If he should come home early, oh, the horror I should be. But at 4 o'clock, the horror in his arms would be me.
I'll make my face from bottles at seven if he comes, breathing scented syllable from red lips and pink gums, while my tongue like spoons will echo round the china in the room, and a slim waisted shadow with an apron and slim limbs lie, a vision float before him and pour his cup of tea. The horror will have vanished, but what's become of me?
Mm-hmm.